The product I'm going to be highlighting here for you is the Applied Fin Tube. Applied Fin Tube does cover, as far as our organization as energy transfer goes, a pretty wide variety of products. And what we mean by Applied Fin Tube is where the tube and the fin are actually two separate pieces. And the fin material, as shown here, is separate from the tube, and then the manufacturing process for the fin tubing applies this strip to this tube, creating an annular fin as I'm holding in my hand. So it takes the product, it will wind or wrap, helically wind the strip material around the tube, creating the enhanced surface. The advantages and the opportunities for Applied Fin Tube, because there's so many variations from edge tension or I-fin, G-fin, which is embedded, L-fin, which is L-footed, brazed fin, which would be a brazing of the fins to the tube. And we also have some unique processes or some unique fins, like you can get as this one, as this product here, where the fin actually has a perforation in the end on the side of the fin, creating more airflow. The idea of an applied fin tube is taking two dissimilar materials and getting advantages of. Most of the time when you're talking about, it's the combination of heat transfer and corrosion. The typical application, because of applied fin, as you can see in this sample, you can create a large variety of heat transfer properties. Like an example like this is where you have a lot of gap or a high pitch between the fins, and that is used for an application where you need more airflow through. Most of the time, you're seeing something that has dissimilar metals or a coating like brazed or solder coated, because you need some kind of coating on the tube to protect the tube or to make the tube perform in a certain way. And then also has high fin height. You can also change it with this product, not just high fin height, you can also do very high fin pitch, which you have close, like this product here, where the fins are very close to each other and causing a lot of interference with the airflow. Things like air or gas to a liquid. Because of the unique properties, economizer coils, boiler products, petrochemical industry, coolers for power plants, air cooling for towers and chillers that go on the top of commercial buildings. So the applications are pretty wide and broad for Applied Fin Tube.